This is Camax Bridge. This is where Moon Mullins was supposedly hung. He was hung from this rafter right here where the red spot is. The story goes that at night, if you come and park on this bridge and cut off your lights, you will see him hanging from the rafters. There's also been reports of apparitions running around on the banks. He was a black fella known to, was supposedly hung by Ku Klux Klan members. How much truth is there to this story? We'll just have to wait and find out.